Well, next tonight, we're launching a campaign that shows just what some young people can do if they're given a chance. ITV Fixers helps 16 to 25-year-olds fix something that they feel strongly about.
Yeah, over the next few nights, we're looking at the amazing things that fixers are already doing in our region. And I went along to the ITV Fixers office to find out what it's all about and to see some of the stories coming up.
I'm Sharon Jackson and I'm the Young People's Coordinator for the Border Region. ITV Fixers is a campaign aimed at 16 to 25 year olds. It's given them a voice by giving them a chance to do a project with us, the opportunity to fix something that they feel passionately about.
And what sort of help do you give them?
It varies project to project because sometimes the young people that we work with have a really clear idea of what they want to fix and how they want to fix it, so we just help facilitate it all really.
The only thing we're kind of missing at the moment really is an opening narration like we've got.
My name's Paul Shepherd and I'm a producer with the creative resources team here at ITV Fixers. I would say the sky's the limit when it comes to ITV Fixers. We do work in the constraints of documentaries, music videos and websites usually, but if a fixer has a really passionate idea and a really unique way of presenting that idea, we'll find any way we can to do it.
We have three stories this week in the border region. Can you tell us a little bit about them?
The first one is a group of young carers in Penrith. They would like to hold an event to raise some money to be able to take all of the Eden young carers on a day trip.
2 years ago, my mum was diagnosed with breast cancer and me and my dad became sort of like her primary carers.
I care for my brother Stephen and my mum.
Been up too much?
My brother Stephen, he's got cerebral palsy, he's deaf, and he's got autism, but I also got a bit of learning difficulties.
Our ITV Fixers project will be a fundraising event. We'll be having like bingo and a quiz night to raise money for a trip out for some of the young carers.
And tell us about the Goody Hoodies.
Goody Hoodies are a group of young people based in Dumfries. Their organisation aims to change the perception of young people by doing good work in the community and doing good deeds.
Our ITV Fixers project is to help us build a website so that the Goody Hoodies can get their message out further and keep in touch with more of their members.
And what's the Fair Trade one about?
That's a project that we've got in Workington. Some pupils from St Joseph's School got involved in Fair Trade. They would like to hold an event to encourage other schools in the county to become Fair Trade.
Fair Trade certified for cocoa.
With the help of ITV Fixers, we want people from across Cumbria involved, not just in the local town, but across Cumbria, and being the aim to educate everyone about Fair Trade or increase awareness so far, and then hopefully there may be some famous faces involved.
And in tomorrow's Look Around, we'll hear more from the young carers that I met and the hopes that they have for a little recognition and a well-earned break.
And if you'd like some more information, just visit itvfixers.com or call 01228 580 380. This is a non-premium rate call and your network operator rates will apply from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Please seek the bill payer's permission before phoning. Lines close on the 30th of April 2011 at 5 p.m. Calls made after the closing time will not be answered, but they may still be charged.